So the ukulele has four strings, which is G, C, E, and A. So the ukulele has four strings, which is G, C, E, and A. Teaching you guys. Firstly, I'll be teaching you guys how to play four basic chords. Many songs can be played with these four basic chords. And these four basic chords are C, G, A minor, and F. To play the C chord, you have to put your fourth finger on the third fret of the last string. To play the G chord, you have to put your middle finger on the second fret of the last string, your fourth finger of the third fret of the third string, and your pointer finger on the second fret of the second string. And it looks like this. And it also sounds like this. To play the A minor chord, put your middle finger on the first string of the second fret. And to play the F chord, which is very easy, you just have to put your pointer finger on the first fret of the third string, but just keep your middle finger on the A minor chord, and it sounds like this. So I'll be playing the four chords again. This is C, this is G, this is A minor, and this is F. So I'll be playing the four chords again. This is C, this is G, A minor, and F. How to play. Once you know how to play these four basic chords, we will go on to the next lesson on how to strum. So now I'm going to show you guys how to strum. This first strumming pattern is down, down, up, up, down, up. And it sounds like this. I'm using my pointer finger to strum down and my thumb to strum up. So now I'm going to show you guys how to use this strumming pattern with the four chords that we learned just now. So now I'm going to show you guys how to use this strumming pattern with the four basic chords that we learned just now. And the four basic chords is Pentry by Mark Adam. Thank you.
So thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed and can play the ukulele after watching this simple tutorial. Thank you. Bye.
And it looks like this. My nails have to be nice. Siapa nail clipper?
Ada.
Nanti tengok sini je, okey?
Tak pernah kita potong-potong.
So thanks guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy and I hope to see people playing ukulele in the future.
Nah, jelah.